even have a box floating around the place there. The vehicle, like all German tanks of the Second World War, especially if anyone from the other lines, is powered by a petrol, not a diesel engine. The engine back then is an AMAC V12, driving to a transmission by the driver's feet, so the actual drive sprocket begins to make the tracks go round and finally to the front. This vehicle is a total restoration from the near wreck, done obviously on a low expense rate basis, and it is a real privilege for us to see the German tanks doing running and presented to us like this. Notice alongside the main gun there's a little blister on the front, which is a machine gun mounting. But notice also that the driver, who's down inside the hull, can literally only see as a tiny little slot to the right of the gun as you look. Now perhaps as he goes by, you can see how the road wheels overlap and intervene with one another. See the roaring in for us and then they leave.
I'm going to go to the hospital.